Hi, Adam here with Inspired LED. Today we will be taking a closer look at our newly patented low voltage TRIAC Analyzer. It's an innovative accessory which allows low voltage LED systems to be controlled using almost any standard TRIAC wall dimmer. Its internal TRIAC analysis circuit determines the state of a dimmer switch and adjusts the brightness of the low voltage LEDs accordingly. This allows you to choose from a range of switches which match your decor, and eliminates the need for a bulky hardwired dimmable transformer. So what does all this mean? It simply means that if you install our TRIAC analyzer properly with a compatible dimming switch, then your LEDs will also have the power to dim, making for some creative and beautiful displays. Today I will be taking you step by step through the process of connecting your analyzer. However, before we begin, please note that our TRIAC analyzer is not compatible with digital dimmers. If you are not sure whether the dimmer you have is compatible, just give us a call and we'll help you out. In order to install your analyzer, you will need the following: a set of Inspired LED low voltage lights, one of our interconnect cables or a 14 to 22 gauge 2 conductor cable, of course a compatible standard TRIAC wall dimmer, a Phillips head screwdriver, and lastly, a compatible Class 2 plug-in power supply. If you are using an Inspired LED power supply and are unsure about your power's compatibility, you can check our specification sheet. This specification sheet will also help you determine the polarity of your power supply, which you will need to know for later. Alright, let's get started. Take a closer look at your analyzer. Along the top, you will see 6 screw terminals. The 2 on the left will be used to terminate your power, the 2 in the middle for your dimmer, and the 2 on the right will be for your LED lights. First, we will terminate our LED lights. To do that, you will need to strip your 14 to 22 gauge wire about a quarter of an inch. If you are using an interconnect cable, you will need to cut off the male lead first before stripping the wire. The wire with the white lettering on your interconnect cable will be your positive polarity, and the other, your negative. Using your flathead screwdriver, loosen the 2 screw terminals marked LED. Make sure the polarity of your wires aligns with the polarity marked on each screw terminal. Insert the wires and tighten your screws. We will now terminate our analog TRIAC dimmer into the analyzer. Your dimmer will have 2 black wires known as the line and load or hot wires. Depending on the type of dimmer, you may find a ground wire in addition to your line and load wires. Do not worry about this wire, for it will not be needed for this demonstration. Strip back the ends of both hot wires just as you did your cable. Loosen the middle screw terminals marked TRIAC, insert your wires, and tighten the screws. These are the only wires in which you do not have to worry about matching polarity. The last thing we will terminate is our power supply. You will follow the same process as when terminating your interconnect cable. Cutting off the end plug, stripping back the cable, and matching polarities before inserting into your screw terminals. Once all components have been connected to the TRIAC analyzer, it's important to test the functionality of your system. Plug your power supply in and adjust the dim settings a few times to ensure the LED lights respond accordingly. If the lights do not dim or brighten, check your connections to be sure all polarities are properly matched and screw terminals are fully tightened. Once you have confirmed the functionality of your system, you are ready to install your dimmer into the wall. It is very important that you do not enclose your analyzer inside the wall itself. The analyzer can and should be mounted at a central location on the wall, mounted inside a cabinet, or in the electrical box behind the switch. Alright, and that's it! A simple and convenient way to control your low voltage LED lights using a plug-in power supply, a standard TRIAC dimmer, and the TRIAC analyzer from Inspired LED. Be sure to contact us directly for more information regarding this or other Inspired LED products. You can email us at orders@inspiredled.com or give us a call at 480-941-4286. Thank you and enjoy your new TRIAC analyzer.